Connor McDavid are good buddies, but you've one-upped him here, bud.
I guess you could say that. I gotta keep it going now.
So there'll be texts afterwards. You guys get together and talk after the game?
Yeah, I'll probably shoot him a text. I gave him a little shit there after one of his plays.
When you came off the bench, you didn't yell at Laterra. He's got his back to you. Are you not amazed that he found you wide open like he did?
Yeah, that's pretty great. And, all the guys on this team, that's what you get with playing with great players. And, there's so many guys on this team that can make plays like that, and that's going to go a long way.
Great start for you, Robbie. Congratulations. You got that puck forever, scoring your very first NHL goal and it's a game winner. Way to go.
Thank you.
All right, guys, thanks so much. And Robbie Fabry, only 19 years of age. We apologize for the language there, but obviously the kid's a little excited.
Yeah, he is.